Okay. Okay.
Hey, y'all. In my BBB production or MS meeting plan. Bye!
Hello y'all, my name is Avery Pinson. I'm a senior here at Duluth Senior High School, and mass media is lit. Let me tell y'all what we're doing here. We do all types of projects. We have students write their own documentaries. Like we have a black history documentary coming out soon. I want y'all to stay tuned for that. Probably gonna be on our YouTube channel, but it's really lit, and I would recommend mass media at the Duluth Senior High School to anybody.
Hi, I'm Denaja Griffin, and I'm a sophomore here at Duluth. This is my first year taking mass media, and I'm glad that I took this elective because it has opened so many different possibilities of how I want to go to college and what I want to major on. Recently, over the year or the couple of months, we had taken multiple college trips and photography trips. We took a trip to the NPR article building, the headquarters. We also went to Towson and Morgan State. We went to a bunch of newscaster places that show us how to work the cameras and stuff like that. And we also went to college media centers and seeing how they work their footage and stuff like that. Also, with this being my first year of taking this elective, I have got to create my photography portfolio, and we did. We created a website, and I took a lot of pictures and different types of effects, black and white, colorful, blurred, and it also opened up many different outside of school activities. Like recently, last month, we had went to the Howard Theater to attend the Winter Glove, Golden Glove Championships, and we had fun. I was one of the head anchors, and I interviewed a lot of the boxers. And we had a lot of footage, and we do live broadcasting. We do live broadcasting with our sports, our basketball, our football. We'll do baseball as the season comes, and Mitch will put in some footage of that happening. And yeah, whenever you're able to take mass media, take it.
Hey, this is Gabe and Star from BBB Productions.
And we're going to be talking about our experience through mass media and how it just expanded our horizon to learn more things and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Like, remember when we just went on that trip to BCU and BSU?
Yeah, that was really fun. I like the experience. Like, we got a chance to meet new people and just see how the college life is and how it's going to be and stuff and how the professors going to be in the classes and stuff. I really felt that was a real good thing. That was really cool.
Hey, like normally, like we're mostly behind the cameras, like shooting everything. So this is like kind of weird. Like we produce like our own stuff and make videos, commercials, all types of things, autobiographies, all that.
Yeah, just how like last probably like about a couple of weeks ago we made this little thing, Baloo and football, some tied into love and basketball. But we wanted to make our own version because I mean we in Baloo and like we known for like football and stuff like that. So we wanna like mix it up and stuff.
Yeah. And like there was a couple of scenes that got awkward because you know it's more like a family based type of environment. So the whole love thing was kind of weird and funny. It was a nice experiment, a nice way to like try new things and stuff. We also just got done working with this black history piece. Yeah. We worked on this poem called Lord, Why Did You Make Me Black? So, and we basically had like, you know, students talk about their dislikes of being black and things like that. And then towards the end of it, we shine light on the beauty of being black.
Right.
And things like that.
And yeah, so with that piece, I really thought that was a very inspirational piece because we have to learn the reason why we are black. We have to embrace our culture and what we really are and who we really are. And it's like a lot. I think it was a good thing for young people to do it so other young kids can understand the reason why this is like what we do. This is why we do it. This is just us.
And we also have like monthly assignments that we turn in that allows us to put ourselves inside of feet of the people that go out and actually do these interviews and things that you see on the Washington Post and all these different news agencies and things like that. So like we'll go online, we'll search up a story, take down all the information, where, who, why, all things like that. And then we'll write our own spin on it.
Yeah, and it's just like a lot of stuff that we do that we bring like kids that's not even in the class. We like to like just explore to everybody because like mass media is just something we all can do. It's not rocket science. You come in here and get a camera, take a picture of somebody, next thing you know, they think you are somebody real. They like how y'all take pictures and stuff. Like, I'm really thankful for this class because I've been in this class for about 3 years now. And I'm really happy that I've been in this class because it's like I learned a lot. And now it's like when I do go to college and somebody asks me how you do this or how you do that, I'm gonna know how to do it. It's like nothing I'm not gonna know how to do.
And we also are all skilled at working with Adobe Premiere Pro and editing. Like after I went and produced and worked with the Lord Why'd You Make Me Black piece, I put it on Adobe Premiere Pro, laid it down, put all the music behind it and all that. Like we learned how to edit and things like that.
Yeah.
But we ain't gonna hold you too long. This is just our piece on mass media.
Peace.
Hi guys, welcome back. So I'm glad y'all heard from the rest of the students. Now you get to hear from my brother Milan. So what you got to say about mass media?
To me, I feel like mass media is a wonderful curriculum to have because not a lot of schools have it. And I feel like Baloo is like lucky and fortunate enough to have a curriculum like this and to have a teacher that's willing and eager to teach young African American students the culture of being able to have a camera and being able to use it for something productive and not, you know, the do wrong by it. And I feel like it's just like a wonderful thing to have, man. Like we constantly take trips, being though we in mass media, so we get to take a lot of pictures and we get to go to a lot of different colleges. Most recently, we went to Towson and Virginia State University, and we got to see how it's taught on the collegiate level. And to show, like, just to show us like the real meaning of having a camera, not just having it just to take a picture or to make a little video, but to have it and how to make money from it and make money the right way and not the wrong. So that's just something that I like about this mass media, just having this class, you know, that's about it.
Thanks, bro. So this class brings good vibes, good positive energy. I will recommend you get this class, y'all. BBB Productions is the best. I recommend you getting this class, freshman, sophomore, junior, seniors. Get this class, y'all, because y'all is really going to have fun. And that's all I have to say. Come to BBB Productions because you're going to have a ball, you guys, like a ball. See you guys later. Bye. You really had it on the B-side? Wow. Yeah.